He's here to talk about the celebrant. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as he makes his way forward for Alh Abdullahi.
Like I said a few days ago, we met in the library in London, where both of us went to study for our exams. The relationship struck from there, and invariably, we ended up eating in a gentleman's house. He's here tonight. I'm not seeing for a very long time. His lordship. From Yelori. And the relationship continued. What is important about my friend is the fact that he's a man of the people. Right from that age, we all knew that he could interact with anybody without any problem. And when we returned home, because we're going to the bar the same day in Nigeria, when we returned home, we carried that behavior to his working place. Eventually, I got to know that that is a family standard. He just grew into it and carried it on. He went to the bench. I was employed as legal advisor to the Ministry of Finance, but the relationship continued until eventually I started practicing other types of law other than taxation. But the joy about our group is that nobody could actually point at us and say, you've done this wrong, you are doing this wrong. My brother continued until he got to the highest level in his career as the Chief Justice of this country, a position he held with honor, a position that we are very happy he held, and that he displayed and showed attitude of development and improvement in the Nigerian judiciary. One aspect of the honoree is his generosity. His pockets are always open. Doesn't matter where he goes. And like I said elsewhere, even the children had a nickname for him. They called him Baba Generous, because he would never visit a house without throwing something at the children of that house. This attitude he has carried up till today that I'm speaking to you. Generally, I don't know what to do to him, either to knock him on the head. Because I would come to the house with the women. When they were going away, they get the best of laces. And all I get is Omoba. Well, eventually, something is thrown at me to make Abada out of it. But that is Honorable Justice Alh Abdullahi. A man of honesty, a hard worker, a man you can rely upon at any time, and who will say his mind to you as a friend on any matter. A historian of the first class status in this country. Because when you sit down with his lordship and he starts talking to you about various aspects of Nigerian life, of events, you start wondering whether he's a lawyer or a historian. One day he was driving me and we were traveling from Kaduna to Jos. We got to the hills of Jos and he started telling me what wars were fought around that area in the old days. I couldn't believe it. That's the man we are celebrating tonight. I know many people will be speaking. We thank God, we thank our Creator that He has brought you up to this age today. And our prayer is that He will continue to maintain you in good health for us to continue to interact and to learn from your experience of life.